secure the democratic republic. And to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, and political. Opportunity and to promote among them all fraternity, showing the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, to
hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves this constitution.